Alright guys, this is my playthrough of Outlast. Let's do it. I've played through it like 7 or 8 times, so yeah. Let's go. Hate loading screens.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and
driving this Jeep Wrangler.
Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours of 10 and 3 in the a.m.
And there is Mount Master Poseidon. Where shit goes down. It's about to get real. You guys read this? Jeep Wrangler as suspected. Oh. Oh, there's a guy up there. Must be having a good jolly old time. Oh. No, I should have recorded this the first time I played it, so I get scared, but I know when all the jump scares are happening. So yeah. See my guy's feet. Wearing that leather jacket and jeans.
Got you! Not again!
Pistol.
Killed us.
Not in a good situation at all.
He got out. The variants.
You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Well, he's fucked. Proceed. He went away. Good.
Little fake. And who are you then?
Oh my god. Do you guys know who that is? Look at him again. It's Mr. Clean on drugs.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son.
That LSD must have really got to him. Mr. Clean on drugs is now gone. You know, I remember watching Mr. Clean commercials. They always creep me out. Never bought a single product. Ooh, bloody footprints. I'm really messing up someone's carpet. This guy seems happy. Favorite channel, blank. The dead guy over here. Oh, he's holding a key card that I need. Good. Don't try to fight. Oh, that's not good. Big fucker is stalking me. Found a patient firefighter, Chris Walker, ex-military police. Several tours in Afghanistan, a lot of blood in this place on his hands, but not all of it. He looks pissed. Oh god, he's got no... Oh. Okay, I gotta get down here. Please, this maybe you have to turn this thing back on. Turn on the... the two doors. So this must contain the gas pump. And we'll turn you on. We'll turn the other one on now. I'm hoping it's in here. Now what? Oh shit. I guess I go in there. Can I turn it back on now? Ew. What? That was a fast game. I have to stop for all that. No! Mr. Klee! You just injected me with AIDS!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't
Mr.
want to
Klee.
Have to do this to you.
Why?
But you can't leave.
No!
Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Not AIDS.
Will you see it? Can you?
You know?
Our Lord.
I'd much rather have AIDS than whatever is happening to
those
guys.
The unbelievers.
Yeah, they just
the
got
only
old.
Way out of this place is the truth.
Those
accept boxes. The gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Woke up in a bed. That's alright. Well, at least I still got my camera. Rest in peace. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching out. Part 1 of Outlast. This is where we will conclude part 1. Thank you guys for watching.